With our colleagues from Stockholm, we are exploring how to stop the coronavirus from infecting humans. We are trying to identify small proteins called nanobodies that can bind tight on the surface of the virus and prevent infection. In future, these nanobodies could potentially become drugs for the treatment of infected people, or they could be used in diagnostic tests.